आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो, द क्वेश्चन इज द सॉल्यूशन सेट ऑफ मॉड एक्स माइनस वन डिवाइडेड बाई एक्स ग्रेटर देन टू इज। वी हैव टू फाइंड द सॉल्यूशन सेट ऑफ दिस गिवन इनइक्वालिटी। What is the solution set? Solution set is the set of values of x for which the given inequality holds valid. Okay, if we look at the inequality, we can say that x minus 1 mod divided by x greater than 2 is not valid or is undefined at left hand side when x is equals to 2. Okay, x is equals to 0. So when x is equal to 0, inequality is not defined. Okay, so whatever may be the values of x in solution set, it won't be zero. Okay, so it would be either less than zero or x would be greater than zero. Now for x less than zero, the given left hand side would always be negative. Okay, whatever be the value of x, let's say minus one. Okay, let's say x is equals to minus 1. So minus 1 divided by minus 1 equal to minus 2, mod of minus 2 is 2 divided by minus 1. So minus 2 is the left hand side value, and left hand side value is not greater than 2 because right hand side is always positive. And if we take x as negative, that is less than 0, the left hand side would always be negative. So x won't be less than 0, x would be greater than 0. This is our first condition. Now for the second boundary condition, this is one of the boundary conditions. Okay, now for the second boundary condition, we have to equate this equation inequality, and we will write x minus 1 mod of x minus 1 divided by x is equal to 2, which gives us mod of x minus 1 equal to 2x. Now there are now two cases here that are either x minus 1 is equal to 2x, or we have minus x minus 1 equal to 2x. Okay, these are the two cases here. So I will take both of these cases first, one by one. Firstly, I have x minus 1 equal to 2x, which gives me x equal to minus 1, which is not valid since I have already told that x cannot be less than 0. Okay, for the second one, I have minus x plus 1, taking minus inside and multiplying it both the terms, x minus x plus 1 equal to 2x, which gives me x is equals to 1 by 3. Okay, so this is the second boundary condition. At x is equals to 1 by 3, the left hand side would be equal to 2, and 2 is not greater than 2, which implies that x has to be less than 1 by 3 in the solution set for the inequality to hold valid. Okay, so these are the two boundary conditions, or two boundary conditions for the set of solution set of my inequality. So the answer would be x would be in between 0 and 1 by 3. So the answer would be 0 is less than x, which is less than 1 by 3, which is given as A in the question. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.